Yeah, I used to love playing it. I started playing Call of Duty at World at War. Was like 7 years old. Yeah, that's what I'm doing too. Literally on Vanguard the other day, I was waiting like 30 minutes and I couldn't get a match. Nobody's playing that shit. It's garbage. It is good, but there's literally so many glitches, people glitching out of the map and hacking. Already. I know. Okay, I'm watching B. Yeah, we gotta get a. It's true, nobody gives a shit about the flags. I'm gonna try and get B and I'll probably die immediately. That's good. If you don't camp, then you get wrecked. Me too. We gotta get at least two flags the whole second round. I got a spy plane. I'm going for B right now. I'm going for B right now. We were so close. Now we got it. We just got B. I'm running over there. I think they have a sentry gun over at B. I'm going for B right now. I barely got it, but I got it. We cannot lose any flag.